name is Johnny Little. I'm here in Paris, France. I'm playing with some rugby at the moment. I have a tattoo which represents who I am, my culture, which is Bassam. As you can see, I'm pretty fair-skinned. So I wanted something to show people that I'm not a Palangi, I'm Samoan. I started off just with a kaulima, which I got done in Samoa. Now I got done the traditional way. And then slowly I just started adding on every significant event of my life. My daughter was born here in France. And I wanted something to represent her. It's part of my tattoo, so I added this bit on. I got a tattoo just my shoulder going towards my heart, which represents my son who was born last year. So my tattoos represent my family and my culture. No way to stop, you can't get up at the spot of this. No way to rock, you better find a new place. Get up in your face and give you all a new taste. They think you try giving back to where it's at.